to the mountains
to escape the city life. Too much sin and temptation for a Christian man and wife.
They say the path straight and narrow
won't be marked with neon signs. So we move back to the mountains neath the whispering pines. Now those whispering pines are spreading rumors. They say you're gonna leave here and go back where you can find a life of raising cane and honky tonks and swimming whiskey rivers. Don't tell me that.
Build us a little cabin.
We cleared a couple acres.
By day I work the fields.
By night down in the mines.
Thought this honest way of living
make you sanctified and happy. Raising kids.